10 magnificent Shiva temples in India. Lord Shiva has many names, many avatars, and many stories surrounding him. After all, he is considered as one of the most powerful Hindu gods. And therefore, it comes as no surprise that the temples dedicated to him across India are as awe-inspiring as the Lord himself. Here are 10 really impressive Shiva temples that deserve a spot on your bucket list. Tungnath Mahadev, Uttarakhand. Tungnath Mahadev is the highest Shiva temple in the world, located at a height of over 3,500 meters in the snowy Himalayan peaks. This temple is a true test of your devotion and fitness. Trekking up to the Tungnath Mahadev shrine is no mean feat, but once you reach, it is indeed a rewarding sight with uninterrupted vistas of the majestic Himalayas. This is also one of the Panch Kedar temples of Uttarakhand. Somnath Temple, Gujarat. Gujarat's Somnath Temple is one of India's most famous and richest temples. It is considered to be the first Jyotirlinga temple built in India. Despite invasions and looting by several foreign rulers, this temple has stood tall and has been rebuilt every single time. Located on the seaside, the Somnath Temple offers peace to the mind and beauty to the eyes. Kashi Vishwanath Mandir, Uttar Pradesh. Varanasi's Kashi Vishwanath Temple is considered extremely sacred by Hindus who believe that anyone who takes their last breath here attains moksha with the mercy of Lord Vishwanath. During the Shivratri festival, the temple is beautifully decorated and the site is guaranteed to take your breath away. Amarnath Temple, Jammu and Kashmir. The Amarnath Yatra is a highly sought-after pilgrimage to visit the Amarnath Temple located in Jammu and Kashmir. The Shivling that is worshipped here is created by spring water dripping from the mountains and then freezing in a cave. Thousands of devotees travel every summer to catch a glimpse of this naturally formed Shivling. Undertaking the Amarnath Yatra takes a great deal of both mental and physical strength because it crosses some of the harshest Himalayan terrains. Tarkeshwar Temple, West Bengal. The Tarkeshwar Temple of Hooghly has many religious beliefs attached to it. It is said that those who fast for one full day here without consuming even a single drop of water will get their wishes granted by Taraknath. This is one of the oldest temples in West Bengal and was believed to have been constructed by Raja Brahmala in 18th century. The architecture here is simply stunning with many intricate carvings and beautiful murals on the walls. Kedarnath Temple, Uttarakhand. The Kedarnath Temple is one of India's most famous religious sites. Located in the Garhwal Himalayas, it is one of the dhams of the Char Dham Yatra apart from Badrinath, Yamunotri and Gangotri. Since it is extremely high up in the Himalayas, it cannot be accessed by road. Pilgrims have to trek uphill for 22 kilometers from Gaurikund or take a helicopter to visit the Kedarnath Temple. Due to heavy snowfall, the temple is closed in the winter months and can be visited only from April to November. Kailashnath Temple, Maharashtra. 34 temples combined together to form the Kailashnath Temple in Ellora near Maharashtra's Aurangabad. These impressive rock-cut temples were created in the 18th century by the Rashtrakuta rulers. These have inspired the architecture of several Indian temples thereafter. Murudeshwar Temple, Karnataka. The Murudeshwar Temple boasts of a gigantic Shiva statue seated majestically in front of the splashing Arabian Sea. There's a lift that takes you to the top of the Raja Gopura so that you can truly enjoy the sight of the massive 37 meter tall Shiva statue and the gorgeous seascape. It is truly a sight to behold at sunset. Mahakaleshwar Temple, Madhya Pradesh. The temple city of Ujjain attracts tons of visitors every year because of its famous Mahakaleshwar Temple. The Mahakal Roop of Lord Shiva is worshipped here. That is the fiercest form of the Lord, where he is Lord of Death in all the three lokas, heaven, earth and hell. This is considered to be one of India's most sacred Shiva abodes. Built at the edge of the Rudrasagar Lake, the temple is extremely picturesque. Adiyogi Shiva Temple, Tamil Nadu. Although not exactly a temple and the newest construction on this list, the Adiyogi Shiva statue is pretty spectacular and deserves a visit. This 34 meter tall and 45 meter long Shiva statue in Coimbatore has been recognized as the world's largest bust sculpture by the Guinness Book of Records. Adiyogi refers to the first yogi, that is, it credits Lord Shiva as being the first person to perform yoga in all of humanity. This humongous statue was created to inspire people to practice yoga and embrace inner well-being. Which is your favorite Shiva temple? Tell us in the comments. Don't forget to like this video and share it with your family and friends. Subscribe to Tripoto for more interesting travel content.